How to fix no sound issue in camera video recording on Android. Welcome back to our channel. I'm Marina and let's get started. So first and foremost, what you have to do is press and hold your application and go to app info. From here, tap on permission and make sure you have allowed microphone here. Then tap on don't allow here and then tap on allow only while using the app once again. Then head back and the next step is to tap on storage and cache and then tap on clear cache. Now to make sure that your microphone is working well, open your Play Store application and in the search bar, search for microphone tester. In this list, we are searching for sound meter. As you can see, it is right here and just tap on install and wait for it to be installed. Allow all the permission it needs and then make random noises to check if your microphone is working. If it is less than 51 decibel, that means your microphone is actually the issue and you do need to have a hardware or software repair and you must visit your service center. Make sure to give it a try and thank you so much for watching.